We got a Dallas girl with us. How do you think Nashville compares to Dallas?
You know, it's really close.
Everybody's so nice and so friendly, so, you know. A lot of people say that Dallas feels a lot like Nashville when they're here. Tell us about your budding music career, and you told me you sing a lot of sporting events, but that's fun.
Yeah, I guess my husband's really happy because we never have to pay for sporting events. We always have really good seats.
Great ticket.
Really good seats, so if I need some seats, just call me.
So I'm guessing you've done the national anthem so many times that you can do it backwards, right?
Probably.
I won't ask you to do it, don't worry. What are you about to do for us?
I'm going to sing Annie Lou to Martina McBride.
Oh, great. Okay, good deal. All right. Here we go.
And I really can't see you guys, honestly.
And you know it might not ever